What is up, guys? Mike Tamimo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough. The playthrough of the Dark Mage, Servant of Balliard, the God of Death, Chaos, and most certainly, everything unnatural. And welcome to episode, I don't know. And welcome to Vanguard, the capital.
Someone finally made it. We have been waiting for a sign from outside for so long. Welcome, stranger.
What's going on here?
The king's protective barrier sealed the orcs in here with us. The orcs have captured half the city. We need help. This fire chalice must be taken to Charypto, the highest ranking fire mage in the king's castle. Someone must break through the orcs' position and reach the castle.
What sort of place is this?
It is the old temple of Enos for this city. We retreated here, and now we're stuck.
I have to get to the king.
There is a whole garrison of orc warriors between here and the castle. Only a madman would try to make his way through the city to the castle.
Madman is a good term for me.
Just tell me how to get to the castle.
When you leave the temple, look south. The high walls and towers are part of the king's castle. But to get there, you have to pass through the orc-infested city, stranger.
Give me the fire chalice.
All right. But be careful with it. Don't let them take it from you. It is extraordinarily valuable.
What can be done against the orcs' superior numbers?
Absolutely nothing. They are dug into the streets like ticks. They're led by five commanders who occupy the most important positions in the city. The commanders would have to be eliminated before we stand any chance at all of reconquering the city.
What is so important about this fire chalice?
You're asking me? All I know is that the fire mages are crazy for the things.
I'll take care of the five orc commanders.
I hope your fighting skill is as great as your arrogance, stranger. The commanders have settled in the large houses of the city. Good luck. I hope to see you again in one piece.
Yeah, I have to, because I'm the chosen of the gods.
You've come from the outside, haven't you? I hope you've got more guts than all the other cowards around here.
How can I help you?
The question is, how can we help each other, brother? I need to get inside the castle, and I suppose you could use a comrade in arms with whatever lies ahead of you. Let me fight by your side.
What's your business in the castle?
I must report to Cobran, the commander-in-chief of the Royal Guard. He needs to know that there are some people left here, struggling to survive.
Come with me.
Let's get to it then.
Let the nastiness begin.
Is mine.
Watch out, new opponent for me.
Stop right there.
Watch out.
Godverdomme, goddammit.
Stop right there, Mora. Stop right there.
Chop you to pieces.
God damn it. I wonder, can I use soul travel to activate demon in the middle of a group? I don't think I can, Ball. That would be a sick tactic.
Right there, Mora. I'll show you.
Just you wait, boy.
I don't have enough experience.
Oh, no.
tear you apart. I'll tear you apart.
Stupid fucking NPCs.
I'll show you. Always those sneaky attacks.
Now it's your turn.
Bow.
Must near him a death again.
I'll show
your turn.
Yeah, sure, it's gonna cost me a lot of potions, but I honestly don't care. Oh no. I killed the rebel.
Am I good or am I good? You showed him. Someone is killing our people. Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
Here.
Sorry, brother. But it was his own fault, you know. He walked into my crossroad again, so yeah.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around? Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Looting, my friend, looting. Too many booty in the game of war. Gotta make sure I got all the loot. Now, so far there are no enemies, but I have to be careful.
Die.
Lol. That's new. Good thing I quick save. Let me summon a servant from the realm of the dead. Well, actually, from the realm of the eternal fire. Do not attack him. Wait, let me do it a bit further away. I don't want those guys to be aggroed. Oops.
You showed him. I've still got it. Got it.
Where's the demon? Oh, he's walking around. What's my demon buddy doing? She's stuck. See if you help him. It's not their fault, you know, that the developers made them so stupid. 100 damage. But I'm not a paladin, so I'm not allowed to wear it. Well, screw it, 100 damage, 100 damage, don't you guys think? Although this one do get 15. Nah, I'm gonna stick to my rule. Already used Wenzel's sword once. This one's too many already.
This fight won't take long. Stop where you are, Mora.
How about I crush you like a worm? You defeated my demon? Really? Oh no, they didn't. Sure do, my man. You sure do. You.
Go back now. That is too heavy for me.
Bless you, my friend.
Nothing to be had there.
I'll chop you to pieces.
You showed him.
Stop where you are, Mora. Your head is mine.
I won't.
Stuck again, goddammit. Well, at least my companion is now 100% HP. Didn't I quick save afterwards? I'm pretty fucking sure that I did.
I'll chop you to pieces.
What are you doing, demon?
Will smash you to pieces.
I've still got it.
Stop right there, Mora. Thank you.
will smash you to pieces. I will stop that beast.
Here.
All right, so let's loot the area and then go into part two.
Won't take long.
Hey, I beat the crap out of him.
That is too heavy for me.
Okay, so 250 is actually the minimum, I think. But anyways guys, I want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, feel free to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode, well, the next part of this episode, where we're going to continue where we left off. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.